shots. It all happened last night in the parking lot of the Burlington Coat Factory. That's on Williams Boulevard. Officers say a man and a woman were arguing before the man was shot in the leg. The woman has been located and the gun used in the shooting is now in police custody. The investigation into what exactly happened, though, is ongoing.